Hey guys, Justin from Oracle Lighting here. If you're like most truck owners, you've probably experienced a time or two where you needed more light in your bed of your truck at night. Well, now Oracle Lighting has a solution for that. The Oracle LED Cargo Kit. We're gonna go ahead and show you guys exactly how to install this, but first let's take a look at what components are included with this kit. Each kit comes with two LED strips. These are waterproof IP67 strips, so you don't have to worry about any kind of water intrusion. They have 3M tape already applied on the back. And as you can see, they have a plug and play connector that's gonna connect into the wiring harness. The wiring harness has a splitter built in to connect to both strips, easily connects to power and ground with an inline fuse, and has a switch to turn the lights on and off. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and take a look at how to install this. Just keep in mind, every truck's a little bit different. How we install it on this vehicle, which happens to be a 2019 Dodge Ram, may be a little bit different than the vehicle that you're installing it on. If it is, luckily the kit comes with some installation aids. You have zip ties, as well as mounting straps with self-tapping screws to aid in any kind of installation troubles that you run into. On this bed, we really have enough room to just mount it with the standard VHB tape installation. Now with the VHB tape, you wanna remember two things. One, if you're installing this in a really cold climate, you're gonna wanna heat this up a little. Just with a hairdryer or a heat gun, it's gonna help make this tape a lot tackier. Two, if you have a truck that's maybe dirty, has wax or any other kind of buildup on the other underside, you wanna clean that properly and then possibly use a 3M adhesion promoter to get the best possible bond. If you don't have a 3M adhesion promoter, you can go ahead and order it from Oracle when you place it. Strips hooked up to the harness, all we need to do is power the harness. Red wire is power, yellow is going to be ground, red already has a fuse installed, and then the lights turn on and off with this switch. There's several different options to hook these two to get power. One is connecting it to the battery by running the wires up into the engine bay. Another option is connecting it to something closer like a cigarette lighter. You could also hook it to your existing cargo lamp, or in this case, we have these LED lights right here in the bed, so we're going to go ahead and connect to these and turn them on and off with the switch that's included from the factory. We'll be right back.